Ronaldo measured a room at 9 feet long by 10 feet wide to get an area measurement of 90 square feet. He wants to carpet the room with new carpet, which is measured in square yards. Ronaldo knows that 1 yard is equivalent to 3 feet, so he ordered 30 square yards of carpet. Did he order the correct amount? Notice to get 30 square yards, Ronaldo took the area of 90 square feet and divided by 3, because there are 3 feet in 1 yard. However, this does not work because the area is in square units or two-dimensional units, and the conversion is in one-dimensional units, and therefore Ronaldo did not order the correct amount. Let's convert 90 square feet to square yards to see how much carpet Ronaldo should have ordered. Before we do this though, we need to understand the units of square feet. 90 square feet, or 90 feet squared, is equal to 90 feet times feet. Again, feet times feet gives us square units, which is how we measure area. And now to convert 90 square feet to square yards, we'll write 90 square feet as a fraction with the denominator of 1, and then multiply it by unit fraction to convert square feet to square yards. But we are going to write 90 square feet in this form here. So we have 90 feet times feet, or 90 square feet, all over 1 times a unit fraction, which will give us the area in square yards. Now we use the conversion 1 yard equals 3 feet to form a unit fraction so that both units of feet will simplify to 1. We know we have to have the units of feet in the denominator, so let's go ahead and put feet in the denominator and yards in the numerator. The conversion is 1 yard equals 3 feet, and therefore part of the unit fraction is 1 yard divided by 3 feet. But notice how this unit fraction alone is not enough to simplify out both factors of the feet. And therefore we have to multiply by another fraction of 1 yard divided by 3 feet. Notice how by using 2 unit fractions of 1 yard divided by 3 feet, both factors of feet simplify to 1, leaving us with the correct units of yard squared. So now we multiply like we normally do. The numerator is 90. The denominator is 3 times 3, which equals 9. And the units are square yards. And 90 divided by 9 is equal to 10. And therefore, 90 square feet equals 10 square yards. Ronaldo should have ordered 10 square yards of carpet, not 30 square yards of carpet. To better understand why we divided by 9 here, let's assume this square here is 1 square yard. Well, we know 1 yard equals 3 feet. So let's cut this square yard into square feet and count the number of square feet. To do this, we cut the square vertically into 3 equal parts and horizontally into 3 equal parts. Now we can see there are 9 square feet in 1 square yard, which is the reason why we divided 90 square feet by 9 to convert to square yards. Let's go ahead and write a sentence and say Ronaldo should have ordered 10 square yards of carpet, not 30 square yards of carpet. I hope you found this helpful.